Good morning, Hilfrich Park. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the moment of silence. You may be seated.
Good morning. Today is Tuesday, May 14th. Happy birthday to Aviana Bailey, Kaylee Brown, Evie Conkley, and Easton Spraggs.
Happy unbirthday to Michaela McGuffin, who will celebrate on June 14th, and to Skylar Smith, who will celebrate on July 14th.
Students, please remember to bring your Chromebook, charger, and any books that you still have checked out this Thursday, May 16th.
Have you ever wished you could throw a pie in your teacher's face? Well, now you have the chance. All this week, 8th grade teachers will be collecting money for a pie in the face contest. All you have to do is drop some change or cash in the bucket in their classrooms. Whichever 8th grade teacher has the most money in their donation bucket by the start of 5th period on Friday will get a pie in the face. During 9th period at the 8th grade bash, who will it be? You decide.
Do you enjoy playing basketball or soccer? Wrights is hosting camps for both this summer. Informational flyers are available in the office.
Today for lunch, we are having taco or grilled cheese.
After school, we have D&D until 4 p.m. and 8th grade honors banquet at 6 p.m.
Be strong.
Be proud.
Let's hear a roar.
Have a pumerific day.
And don't forget to be kind.